Greetings. Welcome to the beautiful stage of Gusman Hall. It's my home away from home. I spent a lot of time up on this stage when I was in college performing, and I just always feel at home when we're here. I'd like to welcome all of you to our annual end-of-the-year spring Sounds of Spring concert here at Gusman. I would like to thank all of you parents, first of all, for having your children in our program. It's such a wonderful pleasure to have such great kids in our programs and working so hard to make great music. I would also like to thank our wonderful administration team, Mr. Steele, Mr. Kling, Ms. Scott, Ms. Fanyi, Mr. McCluskey and Mr. Tellettman, and Ms. Pacheco. You guys are always wonderful. Thank you for supporting us. Thank you for everything that you do to make sure that we have everything that we need to put on these great concerts. I'd like for everyone to do me a favor and do a cell phone check real quick, if you don't mind. We actually are recording this concert for future things that we would like to do, and we want to get a really great concert recording of our performance tonight. Keep your children near you. I know this is a big, huge hall, and they love to run around and play, but they are very distracting when they do that when we're performing. Videos. Great. If you want to take a video, that's fine. Just don't hold it up here so nobody behind you can see you, because it's a lot better to see the audience, see the band and stuff, instead of someone else's cell phone. How the program's going to work tonight. We're going to start with the orchestra, and then the chorus is going to sing, and then the band. So it's the first piece in your program every single time, and we keep going around till we're all finished, kind of what we always do. And there is an intermission tonight. So after the bands perform and the orchestras and the chorus perform that are on stage, there will be an intermission that our wonderful music moms and dads have put together for you guys and the students. And we're trying to keep it down to a 15-minute intermission so the concert doesn't last overly long. And so just sit back and enjoy. We're not going to talk too much because we have a lot of music to play for you tonight. So enjoy and have a good time.
like, yes, Miss Gonzalez, do you need anything else, Miss Gonzalez? You know, I'm going to check with my teacher if I can come to that rehearsal, Miss Gonzalez. And I am so, so thankful for you. And you have made our music so beautiful this year. So on behalf of the advanced chorus, thank you so much. I had a proud teacher moment of having three Allstate students, and I want to highlight them and give them their plaques tonight. I highlighted them in the holiday concert, but you know they deserve something else too. So in January, let's go ahead and meet the students. So the first one tonight is Solomon Beavis. So Solomon this year, he auditioned into the mixed middle school choir, and he made it with flying colors, and we are so, so excited. He represented Gulliver very, very proudly. So here you go. Here's your Allstate plaque, and thank you for all your hard work. I'm going to ask Mateo next to come on up. Auditioned as a tenor, and in the same Allstate mixed concert chorus, and they were excellent in their choir, and I'm so, so proud of them again, so congratulations, Mateo. And last but not least, I'm going to invite Kate Brewer up to the front, please. I even recruited her as part of the percussion this year, so I'm very excited about that. Kate Brewer this year, she actually had two events, but the Allstate one comes with the plaque, so I'm gonna talk about that one first. She auditioned into the treble choir, and she was amazing and beautiful, and I was so excited to hear you and listen to you sing. And I'm so proud of all the hard work you've done this year. So Kate, in January, she went to Tampa along with the other two, but that didn't stop her. In February, the end of February, she was also selected a part of the National ACDA Honor Choir, and we went to Kansas City. So not only was she recognized at the state level this year, but she was recognized in the national level as well. So can we give her a great big round of applause? And without further ado, here is Advanced Chorus's last piece. Enjoy.
Thank you.
this time, we're going to have a little bit of a break out there for you guys. You get a little time, about 15 minutes. Try to be back here right about that time. Hopefully someone will tell you when it's time to come up. Okay? Have a nice little intermission. The first piece will come from the jazz band, and then back and forth that way, okay? Publicity will start. Thank you. That was Sammy Smitsky on trumpet, Connor Gebhardt on saxophone, and Victor Dryas on drums.
To point out our all-state participant, the one and only wonderful Leah Fletcher, who was selected as one of the 12 cellists to participate in January in all-state orchestra. So I'm gonna hand over her plaque right here, and I would like you to give her a big applause. Witnessed huge growth this year, and the piece we're gonna play is a waltz. I'm gonna dedicate this to all of the 8th grade students. I hope you will waltz through life, because I really believe that there isn't anything that you cannot do. You've already shown how you can achieve one of the hardest things in life, which is learning how to play an instrument, and you're doing it so well. I wish you all the best, and I hope you enjoy this little vignette. I'm gonna join for this piece, the orchestra, and we're all gonna play from our hearts.
couple weeks ago. We won a couple of solo awards with the jazz band. I'm very proud of that. You're about to hear one of the soloists right now that won a solo award, Leah Fletcher.
Did it.
next song features some really fine players. Embrace of You, written by George Gershwin, a really wonderful piece of music, features Sammy Asensi, Max Bendix, Danny Higginbotham, and
special for you now. I would like to ask the composer of the next piece to come up and say a few words. This is our own Julia Gwen.
Most of all, I want to thank all of you guys in the Chamber Orchestra. I really wanted to write a piece that you guys would love, but 2 months later, I see how much it means to us. I thank you so much for all the time you spent practicing and learning and memorizing the piece, because look how good it's going to be now. Because this is it, guys.
Connor Gulliver.
So what do you think about this fabulous music department so far? Don't worry, we're not counting how many more songs, just six or seven. Actually, I'm pausing right now to ask all of my eighth graders to come up here on stage. No, I'm not passing the microphone to each one of you. I'm sorry. All eighth graders up here on stage, please. Mr. Schoenwald, I hope you welcome all of these wonderful musicians up to the prep. We're looking forward to hearing them at the high school level. We're going to miss you guys. We have the Parents Association, Parents Boosters have something for each eighth grader as a memorabilia being in our programs for 4 to 5 years, some of these students. It has been a fun ride. Okay, at this time I'm going to step away from the microphone because I have some people who want to speak instead of me.
Wonderful year. you've done, and I personally appreciate being able to work with you for the past 4 years. I'm going to miss you, Mr. Dean.
The Jazz Band has one more selection. It's entitled Pacific Attitude. This tune features two of our players here. One is Stefan van der Gold, and the other is Victor Gonzalez.